change filter timer go to menu. Filter. Select change filter. Enter service password. Set new filter period. New filter period is now set.